was lucky to have it. Several people were treated on the scene for breathing issues, but no one else was hospitalized. The Red Cross is assisting about 15 victims who are not allowed to return to their units.